Zad Hashem Hayom, we're standing a few days, 2 days actually, 48 hours before Yom Kippurim. Haba alenu l'tora, Bezrat Hashem, שהקדוש ברוך הוא יחתימנו לחיים טובים, כתיבה וחתימה טובה, בעזרת השם שנה של פרנסה, בריאות והצלחה, successful and happiness, and health and wealth, בעזרת השם, לנו ולכל עמו ישראל. And tonight, בעזרת השם, we'd like to review with you to go together and to understand why Yom HaKippurim, this is the best day ever during the year. The special day. And Chazal said, "Lo ayu yamim tovim leYisrael ki Yom HaKippurim ke-15 be'av." This is the best day ever. And a lot of people came to Yom HaKippurim with fear. And everybody's scary. Wow, Yom Kippur, you know what? Let's finish in Yom Kippur. What I'm going to do? No, it's supposed to be opposite. We should be happy and excited for Yom Kippur. Because Chazal said, "Ki bayom hazeh chaper alechem letaher etchem mikol chatotechem lifnei Hashem titaru." Imagine if somebody have a mortgage and he owed $200,000, and somebody said, "You know what? From now, you don't have to pay me anything." It will be so happy, right? Because now I don't have to pay anything. So we go inside the big laundry machine, inside the Yom Kippur, and HaKadosh Baruch Hu, he's going to atone and to release to wipe all our averot, all our sin. It's joyful. So why everybody's scaring Yom Kippur? What everybody like coming like with like big cloud and Yom Kippur? We should be happy. This is the happy day. Midrash said, "Le David Hashem Ori veIshi Ori." This is Yom Rosh Hashanah, and Ishi. This is Yom Kippurim. What is Ishi? This is Melashon Yeshua. This is salvation. Hashem take us from this low level, and Hashem put us in the highest level. Bezrat Hashem, we're going to see which level we're going to be in Yom Kippur, how we climb inside the ladder. We climb on the ladder, step by step, to the highest level ever, to the Adam HaRishon, before the sin. We're going to be like an angel in Yom HaKippurim. So that's why before we enter in Yom HaKippurim, we should be happy. We should everybody say, think that now I'm going inside the office and the lawyer give me a letter. Now you don't have dismiss. How you call it? Dismiss. Dismiss case. Dismiss. You don't have to pay anything. Right? So even the Gemara said, because the Gemara and Yoma bring few levels of the tshuva. Few levels of if you want to release and to remove the chet, how are you going to do it? We have mitzvah taseh, like to put filin, to keep Shabbat, and to put tzitzit. This is mitzvah taseh. This is tshuva mechaperet. You're doing the tshuva, bita adam bitel mitzvah taseh. If you didn't do this mitzvah taseh, you're doing the tshuva, that's it. Mitzvah lo taseh. Mitzvah lo taseh. No, you're doing the tshuva. Hashem put away the chet. Okay? Hashem remove the sin. Shem aton the sin, okay? But mitzvah lo taseh. If the Torah said, don't do it, okay? Don't make fire in Shabbat. Lo taseh. Don't eat this kind of food. Mitzvah lo taseh. Yom HaKippurim, tshuva tola. You're doing the tshuva, but Yom HaKippurim need to atone. You have to have Yom HaKippurim together. But if this avera have karet, or segula, one of the mitot beidin, you have something, the very big avera, like somebody murdered, chas v'shalom, somebody did avodah zarah, somebody didn't keep Shabbat b'mezid and purpose, and edim v'atra, two witnesses said, don't do it, and he didn't do it over and over again. The Gemara said, Yom HaKippurim and Tshuva together is not enough. You have to have Yisurim to suffer. This one, what the Gemara said, Mitzvat Aseh, Mitzvat Lo Taseh, Mitzvat Lo Taseh, with Karet and Mitat Beit Din. So right now we enter in Yom HaKippurim and Hashem said, you know what? I'm agree from this point, I'm going to release all your Averot. You don't have to bring korban. You don't have to do anything. Just I want you to regret. Just I want you to make confession. Vidui charata vekabbalah latid. We have regret to commit it to the future to do teshuva. So we ask in Hashem Yitbarach in Aseret Yemei Teshuva. Kotvenu besefer tzadikim. How we ask in Hashem Yitbarach? You know what? Write me in the book of righteous. Are you serious? This is a joke. Book of righteous? You're righteous? You barely keep here and here. What is book of righteous? Mas is a bdicha? It's a joke? What is the book of righteous? Kotvenu b'sefer mezonot parnasa tova. Okay. Maybe I'm gonna give you parnasa, good life. Book of righteous? V'tzefer tzadikim v'chasidim. Sefer Yisharim, the Yashar Damim, the Yisharim Utmimim, you straight, you have integrity, you never lie, you never do anything wrong. Ma maze? Zohar Mordechai Eliyahu said, because the Gemara said, the Gemara said, when somebody, the Gemara said in Barachot Lamidarim, when you do teshuva, or from ira, from fear, or from ahava, donot nasut lo tzichuyot. All your averot turn to mitzvot. So now you're a very big tzaddik. Kotvenu mitzvot tzaddikim. Hashem, help me to do teshuva from love. Help me to do teshuva 100%, and then all my averot turn to zichuyot. But there is another teruts. Another terutz, because the Gemara said when you do an avera, it's not really you. Really inside of you, you're really big tzaddik. All of us. All of us really want to do good, right? You want to do wrong, something bad? Sometimes. But inside of us, we all want to do good, right? But we have the imagination, we have so much reason around us, we didn't grow up like that, we don't know that much. Well, we don't know. So inside of us, really big tzaddikim, Hashem, write me in the sefer tzaddikim because kol retzonenu la'asot retzonecha. I'm really big tzaddik inside. Le tzaddik original kol amen shelo zesukar. Why? Because it's an adam over and ken nechisa beruach stut. It's not me. I was drunk. I was crazy. I don't know. I didn't know. Many excuses. But inside of us, really big tzaddikim. That's why. When we enter in Yom HaKippurim, now I want to go with you in Yom Kippur to understand all what we're doing during this day and how we can take these tools, how many tools we have in these days. So the Chazal said, the Yom HaKippurim from Rosh Hashanah until Yom HaKippurim, this is the time. That's called one system in the Kabbalah. It's one process that it's one. It's like one day that is going a different parts until Yom Kippurim. From Rosh Hashanah until Yom Kippurim, we have 10 days. It's like the 10 Sefirot, according to the Kabbalah, that we're going to go back to the beginning. We reborn in Yom Kippurim, to the beginning from Adam HaRishon, the first Adam, when he starts. That's why we have 10 days against the 10 commandments. Each day we have to have the intention, the kavanah, ani ochi Hashem Elokecha, lo yelecha elokim achirin al panai. All the 10 commandments every day in Rosh Hashanah, between Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. Until Zad Hashem Hayom, we stand in a few days. 2 days, actually, 48 hours before Yom HaKippurim. Haba alenu l'tora. Bezrat Hashem, shakadosh baruch hu. Yachtimenu lechayim tovim, ktiva vechatima tova. Bezrat Hashem, shana shel parnasa, bri'ut vehatzlacha, successful and happiness. And health and wealth, bezrat Hashem, lanu l'chol amo Yisrael. And tonight, Be'ezrat Hashem, we'd like to review with you to go together and to understand why Yom HaKippurim, this is the best day ever during the year. The special day. And Chazal said, "Lo ayu yamim tovim leYisrael ki Yom HaKippurim kechamishan sar be'av." This is the best day ever, and a lot of people came to Yom HaKippurim with fear, and everybody's scary. Wow, Yom Kippur! You know what? Let's finish in Yom Kippur. What I'm gonna do? No, it's supposed to be opposite. We should be happy and excited for Yom Kippur, because Chazal said, כי ביום הזה יכפר עליכם לתאר אתכם מכל חטאותיכם לפני השם תתארו. Imagine if somebody have a mortgage and he owed $200,000, and somebody said, you know what, from now you don't have to pay me anything. It will be so happy, right? Because now I don't have to pay anything. So we go inside the big laundry machine, inside the Yom Kippur, and HaKadosh Baruch Hu, he's going to atone and to release to wipe all our averot, all our sin. It's joyful. So why everybody's scaring Yom Kippur? Why everybody coming with big cloud? And Yom Kippur, we should be happy. This is the happy day. Midrash said, LeDavid Hashem Ori VeIshi Ori. This is Yom Rosh Hashanah, and Ishi. This is Yom Kippurim. What is Ishi? This is Melashon Yeshua. This is salvation. Hashem take us from this low level, and Hashem put us in the highest level. Bezod Hashem, we're going to see which level we're going to be in Yom Kippur, how we climb inside the ladder. We climb on the ladder, step by step, to the highest level ever, to the Adam HaRishon, before the sin. We're going to be like an angel in Yom HaKippurim. So that's why before we enter in Yom HaKippurim, we should be happy. We should everybody think that now I'm going inside the office, and the lawyer give me a letter. Now you don't have dismiss. How you call it? Dismiss. Dismiss case. Dismiss. You don't have to pay anything, right? So even the Gemara said, because the Gemara and Yoma bring few levels of the tshuva, few levels of if you want to release and to remove the chet, how are you going to do it? We have mitzvah aseh. Like to put filin, to keep Shabbat, and to put tzitzit. This is mitzvah taseh. This is tshuva mechaperet. You're doing the tshuva. Bita adam itel mitzvah taseh. If you didn't do this mitzvah taseh, you're doing the tshuva. That's it. Mitzvah lo taseh. Mitzvah lo taseh. No, you're doing the tshuva. Hashem put away the chet. Okay. Hashem remove the sin. Hashem atone the sin. Okay. But mitzvah lo taseh. If the Torah said, don't do it. Okay? Don't make fire in Shabbat. Lo taseh. Don't eat this kind of food. Mitzvah lo taseh. Yom HaKippurim, tshuva tola. You're doing the tshuva, but Yom HaKippurim need to atone. You have to have Yom HaKippurim together. But if this avera have karet, or sekila, one of the mitot beidin, you have something, the very big avera, like somebody murdered, chas v'shalom, somebody did avodah zara, somebody didn't keep Shabbat b'mezid and purpose, and edim v'atra, two witnesses said, don't do it, and he didn't do it. Do it over and over again. The Gemara said, Yom HaKippurim and tshuva together is not enough. You have to have yisurim to suffer. This one, what the Gemara said, mitzvat aseh, mitzvat lo taseh, mitzvat lo taseh, with karet and mitat beidin. So right now we enter in Yom HaKippurim, and Hashem said, you know what? I'm agree, from this point, I'm going to release all your averot. You don't have to bring korban, you don't have to do anything. Just I want you to regret. Just I want you to make confession. Vidui, charata, v'kabbalah l'atid. We have regret, committed to the future, to do teshuva. So we're asking in Hashem Yitbarach in Aseret Yimei Teshuva. Kotvenu b'sefer tzadikim. How we asking in Hashem Yitbarach? You know what? Write me in the book of righteous. Are you serious? This is a joke. Book of righteous? You're righteous? You barely keep here and here. Well, what is the book of righteous? Mas is a bdicha? It's a joke? What's the book of righteous? Kotvenu b'sefer mezonot parnasa tova. Okay. Maybe I'm going to give you parnasa, good life. Book of righteous? V'tzefer tzadikim v'chassidim. Tzefer yisharim ze yashar damim. Yisharim utmimim. You straight? You have integrity? You never lie? You never do anything wrong? Ma maze? Zohar Mordechai Eliyahu said, because the Gemara said, when you do teshuva, or from ira, from fear, or from ahava, do not nasrut lezichuyot. All your averot turn to mitzvot. So now you're a very big tzaddik. Kotvenu mitzvot tzaddikim. Hashem, help me to do teshuva. From love, help me to do teshuva 100%, and then all my averot turn to zchuyot. But there is another terutz, because the Gemara said when you do an avera, it's not really you. Really, inside of you, you're really big tzaddik. All of us really want to do good, right? You want to do wrong, something bad, sometimes. But inside of us, we all want to do good, right? But we have the evil inclination, we have so much reason around us, we didn't grow up like that, we don't know that much. Well, we don't know. So inside of us, really big tzadikim, Hashem, write me in the Sefer Tzadikim, because kol retzonenu la'asot retzonecha. I'm really big tzadik inside. Le tzadik original kol amen shel zesuka. Why? Because it's an adam over and ken nechisa beruach stut. It's not me. I was drunk. I was crazy. I don't know. I didn't know. Many excuses. But inside of us, really big tzaddikim. That's why when we enter in Yom Kippurim, now I want to go with you in Yom Kippur to understand all what we're doing during this day and how we can take these tools. How many tools we have in these days? So the Chazal said, the Yom HaKippurim, from Rosh Hashanah until Yom HaKippurim, this is the time that's called one system in the Kabbalah. It's one process that it's like one day that is going a different parts until Yom HaKippurim. From Rosh Hashanah until Yom HaKippurim, we have 10 days. It's like the 10 Sefirot, according to the Kabbalah, that we're going to go back to the beginning. We reborn in Yom HaKippurim, to the beginning, from Adam HaRishon, the first Adam, when he starts. That's why we have 10 days against the 10 commandments. Each day we have to have the attention, the kavanah, all the 10 commandments every day in Rosh Hashanah, between Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. Until Zad Hashem Hayom, we're standing a few days, 2 days actually, 48 hours before Yom HaKippurim. Haba alenu l'tora, Bezad Hashem, Shakadosh Baruch Hu, יחתימנו לחיים טובים, כתיבה וחתימה טובה, וזאת השם שנה של פרנסה, בריאות והצלחה, successful and happiness, and health and wealth, בעזרת השם, לנו לכל עמו ישראל. And tonight, בעזרת השם, we'd like to review with you, to go together and to understand why Yom HaKippurim, this is the best day ever during the year. The special day. And Chazal said, "Lo ayu yamim tovim leYisrael ki Yom HaKippurim kechamishan sar be'av." This is the best day ever. And a lot of people came to Yom HaKippurim with fear and everybody's scary. Wow, Yom Kippur, you know what? Let's finish in Yom Kippur. What I'm gonna do? No, it's supposed to be opposite. We should be happy and excited for Yom Kippur, because Chazal said, "Ki b'yom hazeh chaper alechem." לתאר אתכם מכל חטאותיכם לפני השם תתארו. Imagine if somebody have a mortgage and he owe $200,000, and somebody said, you know what, from now you don't have to pay me anything. It will be so happy, right? Because now I don't have to pay anything. So we go inside the big laundry machine, inside the Yom Kippur, and HaKadosh Baruch Hu, he's going to atone and to release to wipe all our averot, all our sin. It's joyful. So why everybody scaring Yom Kippur? Why everybody coming with big cloud? And Yom Kippur, we should be happy. This is the happy day. Midrash said, "Le David Hashem Ori veIshi Ori." This is Yom Rosh Hashanah, and Ishi. This is Yom Kippurim. What is Ishi? This is Melashon Yeshua. This is salvation. Hashem take us from this low level, and Hashem put us in the highest level. Bezod Hashem, we're going to see which level we're going to be in Yom Kippur, how we climb inside the ladder. We climb on the ladder, step by step, to the highest level ever, to the Adam HaRishon, before the sin. We're going to be like an angel in Yom Kippurim. So that's why before we enter in Yom Kippurim, we should be happy. We should everybody think that now I'm going inside the office, and the lawyer give me the letter. Now you don't have dismiss. How you call it? Dismiss. Dismiss case. Dismiss. You don't have to pay anything, right? So even the Gemara said, because the Gemara and Yoma bring few levels of the tshuva, few levels of if you want to release and to remove the chet, how are you going to do it? We have mitzvah aseh, like to put filin, to keep Shabbat, and to put tzitzit. This is mitzvah taseh. This is tshuva mechaperet. You're doing the tshuva, bita adam itel mitzvah taseh. If you didn't do this mitzvah taseh, you're doing the tshuva, that's it. Mitzvah lo taseh. Mitzvah lo taseh. No, you're doing the tshuva. Hashem put away the chet. Okay? Hashem remove the sin. Hashem atone the sin. Okay? But mitzvah lo taseh. If the Torah said, don't do it, okay? Don't make fire in Shabbat. Lo taseh. Don't eat this kind of food. Mitzvah lo taseh. Yom HaKippurim, tshuva tola. You do it the tshuva, but Yom HaKippurim need to atone. You have to have Yom HaKippurim together. But if this avera have karet, or segula, one of the mitot beidin, you have something, the very big avera, like somebody murdered, chas v'shalom, somebody did avodah zarah, somebody didn't keep Shabbat b'mezid and purpose, and b'edim v'atra, two witnesses said, don't do it, and he didn't do it over and over again. The Gemara said, Yom HaKippurim and tshuva together is not enough. You have to have yisurim to suffer. This one, what the Gemara said, mitzvat aseh, mitzvat lo taseh, with karet and mitat beidin. So right now we enter in Yom HaKippurim, and Hashem said, you know what? I'm agree from this point, I'm going to release all your averot. You don't have to bring korban. You don't have to do anything. Just I want you to regret. Just I want you to make confession. Vidui, charata, v'kabbalah latid. We have regret, committed to the future, to do teshuva. So we're asking in Hashem Yitbarach, in Aseret Yimei Teshuva, Kotvenu b'sefer tzadikim. How are we asking in Hashem Yitbarach? You know what? Write me in the Book of Righteous. Are you serious? This is a joke. Book of Righteous? You're righteous? You barely keep here and here. What is the Book of Righteous? Mas is a bdicha. It's a joke. What's the Book of Righteous? Kotvenu mesevem mezonot parnasa tova. Okay, maybe I'm going to give you parnasa, good life. Book of Righteous? וצבר צדיקים וחסידים. צבר ישרים זה ישר דמים. זה ישרים ותמימים. You straight, you have integrity. You never lie, you never do anything wrong. מה זה? זה אומר לך אליהו said. Because the Gemara said. The Gemara said, when somebody, the Gemara said, when you do teshuva, or from ira, from fear, or from ahava, do not nasrut lo tzichuyot. All your averot turn to mitzvot. So now you're a very big tzaddik. Kotvenu mitzvot tzaddikim, Hashem, help me. Help me to do teshuva from love. Help me to do teshuva 100%. And then all my averot turn to zchuyot. But there is another terutz. Another terutz, because the Gemara said when you do an avera, it's not really you. Really inside of you, you're really big tzaddik. All of us. All of us really want to do good, right? You want to do wrong, something bad? Sometimes. But inside of us, we all want to do good, right? But we have the evil inclination, we have so much reason around us, we didn't grow up like that, we don't know that much. Well, we don't know. So inside of us, really big tzaddikim, Hashem, write me in the Sefer Tzaddikim, because kol retzonenu la'asot retzonecha. I'm really big tzaddik inside. Le tzaddik original kol amen shelo zesukar. Why? Because it's en adam over nukhen nechisa beruach stut. It's not me. I was drunk. I was crazy. I don't know why. I didn't saw. I didn't know. Many excuses. But inside of us, really big tzaddikim. That's why when we enter in Yom Kippurim, now I want to go with you in Yom Kippur to understand all what we're doing during this day and how we can take these tools. How many tools we have in these days? So the Chazal said, the Yom HaKippurim, from Rosh Hashanah until Yom HaKippurim, this is the time that's called one system in the Kabbalah. It's one process that it's one, it's like one day that it's going a different parts until Yom HaKippurim. From Rosh Hashanah until Yom HaKippurim, we have 10 days. It's like the 10 Sefirot, according to the Kabbalah, that we're going to go back to the beginning. We reborn in Yom HaKippurim, to the beginning from Adam HaRishon, the first Adam, when he starts. That's why we have 10 days against the 10 commandments. Each day we have to have the attention, the kavanah, אני אוכיח השם אלוקיך, לא יהיה לך אלוקים אחרים על פניי. All the 10 commandments, every day in ראש השנה, ביטוי ראש השנה, יום כיפור. Until, בעזרת השם היום, we're standing few days, 2 days actually, 48 hours before יום הכיפורים. הבא עלינו לטובה, בעזרת השם שהקדוש ברוך הוא יחתימנו לחיים טובים, כתיבה וחתימה טובה, וזאת השם שנה של פרנסה, בריאות והצלחה, successful and happiness, and health and wealth, בעזרת השם, לנו לכל עמו ישראל. And tonight, בעזרת השם, we'd like to review with you, to go together and to understand why Yom HaKippurim, this is the best day ever during the year. The special day. And Chazal said, "Lo ayu yamim tovim leYisrael ki Yom HaKippurim ke-15 be'av." This is the best day ever. And a lot of people came to Yom HaKippurim with fear. And everybody's scary. Wow, Yom Kippur, you know what? Let's finish in Yom Kippur. What I'm going to do? No, it's supposed to be opposite. We should be happy and excited for Yom Kippur. Because Chazal said, "Ki b'yom hazeh yechaper alechem leta'er etchem mikol chatotechem lifnei Hashem titaru." Imagine if somebody have a mortgage and he owns, he owns, he owes, He owed $200,000, and somebody said, "You know what? From now, you don't have to pay me anything." It will be so happy, right? Because now I don't have to pay anything. So we go inside the big laundry machine inside the Yom Kippur, and HaKadosh Baruch Hu, he's going to atone and to release to wipe all our averot, all our sin. It's joyful. So why everybody's scaring Yom Kippur? Why everybody like coming like with like big cloud and Yom Kippur? We should be happy. This is the happy day. Midrash said, "Le David Hashem Ori veIshi Ori." This is Yom Rosh Hashanah, and Ishi. This is Yom Kippurim. What is Ishi? This is Melashon Yeshua. This is salvation. Hashem take us from this low level, and Hashem put us in the highest level. Bezod Hashem, we're going to see which level we're going to be in Yom Kippur, how we climb inside the ladder. We climb on the ladder, step by step, to the highest level ever, to the Adam HaRishon, before the sin. We're going to be like an angel in Yom Kippurim. So that's why before we enter in Yom Kippurim, we should be happy. We should everybody say, think that now I'm going inside the office and the lawyer give me a letter. Now you don't have dismiss. How you call it? Dismiss. Dismiss case. Dismiss. You don't have to pay anything. Right? So even the Gemara said, because the Gemara and Yoma bring few levels of the tshuva. Few levels of if you want to release and to remove the chet, how are you going to do it? We have mitzvah taseh, like to put filin, to keep Shabbat, and to put tzitzit. This is mitzvah taseh. This is tshuva mechaperet. You're doing the tshuva, bita adam bitel mitzvah taseh. If you didn't do this mitzvah taseh, you're doing the tshuva, that's it. Mitzvah lo taseh. Mitzvah lo taseh. No, you're doing the tshuva. Hashem put away the chet. Okay? Hashem remove the sin. Shem atone the sin, okay? But mitzvah lo taseh. If the Torah said, don't do it, okay? Don't make fire in Shabbat. Lo taseh. Don't eat this kind of food. Mitzvah lo taseh. Yom HaKippurim, tshuva tola. You're doing the tshuva, but Yom HaKippurim need to atone. You have to have Yom HaKippurim together. But if this avera have karet, or segula, one of the mitot beidin, you have something, the very big avera, like somebody murdered, chas v'shalom, somebody did avodah zarah, somebody didn't keep Shabbat b'mezid and purpose, and b'edim v'atra, two witnesses said, don't do it, and he didn't do it over and over again. The Gemara said, Yom HaKippurim and tshuva together is not enough. You have to have yisurim to suffer. This one, what the Gemara said, mitzvat aseh, mitzvat lo taseh, mitzvat lo taseh, with karet and mitat beitin. So right now we enter in Yom HaKippurim, and Hashem said, you know what? I'm agree from this point, I'm going to release all your averot. You don't have to bring korban. You don't have to do anything. Just I want you to regret. Just I want you to make confession. Vidui, charata, v'kabbalah latid. We have regret to commit it to the future to do teshuva. So we're asking in Hashem Yitbarach in Aseret Yimei Teshuva. Kotvenu b'sefer tzadikim. How we asking in Hashem Yitbarach? You know what? Write me in the book of righteous. Are you serious? This is a joke. Book of righteous? You're righteous? You barely keep here and here. What is book of righteous? Mas is a bdicha? It's a joke? What is the book of righteous? Kotvenu b'sefer mezonot parnasa tova. Okay, maybe I'm going to give you parnasa, good life. Book of righteous? V'tzefer tzadikim v'chasidim. Tzefer yisharim v'yashar damim. Yisharim utmimim. You straight, you have integrity. You never lie, you never do anything wrong. Ma maze? Zohar Mordechai Eliyahu said, because the Gemara said, The Gemara said, when somebody, the Gemara said in Barachot Lamidalev, when you do teshuva, or from ira, from fear, or from ahava, donot na'asut lo tzichuyot. All your averot turn to mitzvot. So now you're a very big tzaddik. Kotvenu mitzvot tzaddikim, Hashem, help me. Help me to do teshuva from love. Help me to do teshuva 100%. And then all my averot turn to zchuyot. But there is another terutz. Another terutz, because the Gemara said when you do an avera, it's not really you. Really inside of you, you're really big tzaddik. All of us. All of us really want to do good, right? You want to do wrong, something bad? Sometime. But inside of us, we all want to do good, right? But we have the evaluation, we have so much reason around us, we didn't grow up like that, we don't know that much. Well, we don't know. So inside of us, really big tzaddikim, Hashem, write me in the Sefer Tzaddikim, because kol retzonenu la'asot retzonecha. I'm really big tzaddik inside. Le tzaddik original kol amen shelo zesukar. Why? Because it's an adam over and ken echisa beruach stut. It's not me. I was drunk. I was crazy. I don't know. I didn't saw. I didn't know. Many excuses. But inside of us, really big tzaddikim. That's why when we enter in Yom Kippurim, now I want to go with you in Yom Kippur to understand all what we're doing during this day, and how we can take these tools, how many tools we have in these days. So the Chazal said, the Yom HaKippurim, from Rosh Hashanah until Yom HaKippurim, this is the time that's called one system in the Kabbalah. It's one process that it's one, it's like one day that is going a different parts until Yom HaKippurim. From Rosh Hashanah until Yom HaKippurim, we have 10 days. It's like the 10 Sefirot, according to the Kabbalah, that we're going to go back to the beginning. We reborn in Yom HaKippurim, to the beginning, from Adam HaRishon, the first Adam, when he starts. That's why we have 10 days against the 10 commandments. Each day, we have to have the attention, the kavanah, all the 10 commandments every day in Rosh Hashanah, between Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. Until Zad Hashem Hayom, we're standing a few days, 2 days actually, 48 hours before Yom Kippurim. Haba alenu l'tabah, Bezrat Hashem, Shakadosh Baruch Hu, יחתימנו לחיים טובים, כתיבה וחתימה טובה, וזאת השם שנה של פרנסה, בריאות והצלחה, successful and happiness, and health and wealth, בעזרת השם, לנו לכל עמו ישראל. And tonight, בעזרת השם, we'd like to review with you, to go together and to understand why Yom HaKippurim, this is the best day ever during the year. The special day. And Chazal said, "Lo ayu yamim tovim leYisrael ki Yom HaKippurim kechamishan sar be'av." This is the best day ever. And a lot of people came to Yom HaKippurim with fear. And everybody's scary. Wow, Yom Kippur, you know what? Let's finish in Yom Kippur. What I'm going to do? No, it's supposed to be opposite. We should be happy and excited for Yom Kippur. Because Chazal said, "Ki b'yom hazeh chaper alechem letaer etchem mikol chatotechem lifnei Hashem titaru." Imagine if somebody have a mortgage and he owed $200,000, and somebody said, "You know what? From now, you don't have to pay me anything." It will be so happy, right? Because now I don't have to pay anything. So we go inside the big laundry machine, inside the Yom Kippur, in HaKadosh Baruch Hu, he's going to atone and to release to wipe all our averot, all our sin. It's joyful. So why everybody scaring young people? Why everybody like coming like with like big cloud in Yom Kippur? We should be happy. This is the happy day. Midrash said, Le David Hashem Ori Veishi, Ori, this is Yom Rosh Hashanah, and Ishi, this is Yom Kippurim. What is Ishi? This is Melashon Yeshua, this is salvation. Hashem take us from this low level and Hashem put us in the highest level. Bezat Hashem, we're going to see which level we're going to be in Yom Kippur, how we climb inside the ladder. We climb on the ladder, step by step, to the highest level ever, to the Adam HaRishon, before the sin. We're going to be like an angel in Yom Kippurim. So that's why before we enter in Yom Kippurim, we should be happy. We should everybody say, think that now I'm going inside the office and the lawyer give me a letter. Now you don't have dismiss. How you call it? Dismiss. Dismiss case. Dismiss. You don't have to pay anything. Right? So even the Gemara said, because the Gemara and Yoma bring few levels of the tshuva. Few levels of if you want to release and to remove the chet, how are you going to do it? We have mitzvah aseh, like to put tefillin, to keep Shabbat, and to put tzitzit. This is mitzvah aseh. This is tshuva mechaperet. You're doing the tshuva, adam mitel mitzvah aseh. If you didn't do this mitzvah aseh, you're doing the tshuva, that's it. Mitzvah lo taaseh. Mitzvah lo taaseh. No, you're doing the tshuva. Hashem put away the chet. Okay? Hashem remove the sin. Hashem atone the sin. Okay? But mitzvah lo taaseh. If the Torah said, don't do it. Okay? Don't make fire in Shabbat. Lo taaseh. Don't eat this kind of food. Mitzvah lo taaseh. Yom HaKippurim, tshuva tola. You're doing the tshuva, but Yom HaKippurim need to atone. You have to have Yom HaKippurim together. But if this avera have karet or sekila, one of the mitot beidin, you have something, the very big avera, like somebody murdered, chas v'shalom, somebody did avodah zara, somebody didn't keep Shabbat b'mezid and purpose, and b'edim v'atra, two witnesses said, don't do it, and he didn't do it. Do it over and over again. The Gemara said, Yom HaKippurim and tshuva together is not enough. You have to have Yisurim to suffer. This one, what the Gemara said, mitzvat aseh, mitzvat lo taaseh, mitzvat lo taaseh, with karet and mitat beidin. So right now we enter in Yom HaKippurim and Hashem said, you know what? I'm agree, from this point, I'm going to release all your averot. You don't have to bring korban. You don't have to do anything. Just I want you to regret. Just I want you to make confession. Vidui charata v'kabbalah latid. We have regret to commit it to the future to do teshuva. So we ask in Hashem Yitbarach in Aseret Yemei Teshuva. Kotvenu b'sefer tzadikim. How we ask in Hashem Yitbarach? You know what? Write me in the book of righteous. Are you serious? This is a joke. Book of righteous? You're righteous? You barely keep here and here. Well, what is the book of righteous? Mas is a bdicha? It's a joke? What is the book of righteous? Kotvenu b'sefer mezonot parnasa tova, okay. Maybe I'm gonna give you parnasa, good life. Book of righteous? V'tzefer tzadikim v'chasidim. Tzefer yisharim ze yashar damim ze yisharim utmimim. You straight? You have integrity? You never lie, you never do anything wrong. מה זה? זה אומר תחילה אליהו said, because the Gemara said, the Gemara said, when somebody, the Gemara said, when you do teshuva, or from ira, from fear, or from ahava, זדונות נעשות לזכויות. All your averot turn to mitzvot. So now you're a very big tzaddik. Kotvenu mitzvot tzaddikim. Hashem, help me. Help me to do teshuva from love. Help me to do teshuva 100%. And then all my averot turn to zechuyot. But there is another tirutz. another terutz, because the Gemara said when you do an avera, it's not really you. Really, inside of you, you're really big tzaddik. All of us. All of us really want to do good, right? You want to do wrong, something bad? Sometimes. But inside of us, we all want to do good, right? But we have the evil inclination, we have so much reason around us, we didn't grow up like that, we don't know that much. Well, we don't know. So inside of us, really big tzaddikim, Hashem, write me in the Sefer Tzaddikim, because kol retzonenu la'asot retzonecha. I'm really big tzaddik inside. Let tzaddik original kol amen shelo zesuka. Why? Because it's an adam over and ken nechisa beruach stut. It's not me. I was drunk. I was crazy. I don't know. I didn't know. Many excuses. But inside of us, really big tzaddikim. That's why when we enter in Yom Kippurim, now I want to go with you in Yom Kippur to understand all what we're doing during this day and how we can take these tools, how many tools we have in these days. So the Chazal said, the Yom HaKippurim, from Rosh Hashanah until Yom HaKippurim, this is the time that's called one system in the Kabbalah. It's one process that it's like one day that is going a different parts until Yom HaKippurim. From Rosh Hashanah until Yom HaKippurim, we have 10 days. It's like the 10 Sefirot, according to the Kabbalah, that we're going to go back to the beginning. We reborn in Yom HaKippurim, to the beginning, from Adam HaRishon, the first Adam, when he starts. That's why we have 10 days against the 10 commandments. Each day we have to have the attention, the kavanah, אני אוכיח השם אלוקיך, לא יהיה לך אלוקים אחרים על פניי. All the Ten Commandments, every day in Rosh Hashanah, between Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. Until... So we have, אנוכי השם אלוקיך, this is the first command, right? Ten Commandments, this is Rosh Hashanah. To know Hashem יתברך. To make Hashem to be king. Right? And this is the Sefirah Keter. We have Keter, Chochmah, Binah, Chesed, Gevura, Tiferet, Netzach, Od, Yesod, Malchut. This is the 10 Sefirot that we climb in every day, we climb in up in Rosh Hashanah, between Rosh Hashanah and Yom HaKippurim. And the last Sefirot we have, inside the Sefirot we have the Bina. The number, the letter of the Bina, this is letter A. Lachen Isha, Bina Yetera, Nitna Laisha, Isha, Sefirat Bina. All the abundance, the shefa that you have, the parnasa, it's going through your wife. That's why if you make your wife sad or crying, you see in the bank account going low. You have to make her happy all the time. You want to be rich, make your wife happy, and then you can have money. Because the wife, the woman, she's a sfirat bina. And that's why Yom HaKippurim, all what we have in Yom HaKippurim, five, against this letter 5, A, this is 5 inuim. We're not allowed to drink and eat, right? We're not allowed to put any cream, sicha, ni'ilat ha-sandal, asiyat melacha, tashmish ha-mita, not allowed to have a relationship, and to put any letter shoes. This is 5. And we have 5 tefillot, also 5. We have so much 5 in this day, all the time we have 5, chamsa. Because, and we have why also we're not allowed to put leather shoe? The Arizal said because this is the tikkun of Adam HaRishon, that they have kotnot or after the sin, they have kotnot or from leather, they have clothing of leather. That's why we're not allowed to put this leather in these days, because we're going back to the first time of the beginning of the creation. The Arizal said, what's the secret? The main reason, because it's comfortable, you should suffer. Right, but sometimes the crocs, it's more comfortable than the leather. But what's the secret behind it? The Arizal said, it's because of the Adam HaRishon. That's what Arizal said. So, and we have 5 tefillot that we're climbing up in the five prayers, Arvit, Shachrit, Musaf, Mincha, and Neila. This is skies. We have skies in this. We have levels in the skies that we have one